My name is Anna So, and I've been involved Red Cross volunteer for about 6 months. So only 3% of the eligible population gives blood, and so we try to increase that number by reaching out. So every 2 minutes, someone needs a blood transfusion, which can save their life. Because when we receive blood, we can break them down into 3 parts, red blood cells, plasma, and platelets. And there's always a need for each one of those components. Yeah, you might just save a life, so please consider donating.